Vane is a 3D puzzle platformer by Friend and Foe, a collection of former Team Ico developers. Players control a bird that transforms into a human, or a human that transforms into a bird. That level of intentional ambiguity shapes your experience as you travel a shifting landscape on the verge of destruction or rebirth. There is no spoken or written dialogue, so the game feels like less of a story than an abstract series of events, starting with the storm ripping apart the world around you while a shadowy figure keeps you from retreating to the only safe area. As you navigate a serene desertscape in the form of a crow, it's unclear whether the storm happened in the past or is yet to come. The mechanics of flight are translated well. You gain speed and height by flapping your wings, but diving down and using momentum to swoop back up is fun and feels natural. The flying allows you to reach areas that a human couldn't, while your human form can push large objects or pull on contraptions. Progressing requires switching back and forth, but you can only turn human by getting close to a glowing gold substance, while your bird form activates when you fall from a far enough height. Discovering how to transform when you need to is a puzzle in and of itself. The environmental puzzles are simple, but not obvious. At almost every stage, I went from completely lost to having a eureka moment, which is how a good puzzle should feel. But completing the puzzle was a trial even after figuring out what needed to be done. Moving around in the human form is so sluggish that it made me physically uncomfortable. It's possible that the human movement is so awkward because you're playing a bird using a human body, but that still doesn't make it any less annoying. That sluggish movement extends to the camera, which struggles to keep your character in view in tight spots. I also ran into a couple of frame rate drops. The human form can sometimes get stuck on the environment, which forced me to reload from a checkpoint, but only once. When everything does function properly, you're treated to a beautiful oil painting-esque art style. The deformation and construction environmental effects used throughout the game are visually arresting. The animations of the bird form are particularly detailed. The fluttering of individual feathers and the greenish sheen of the sun on your back looks amazing. The audio keeps pace as well, featuring jarring electronic music when the world is raging and near silence in empty locations. Vane excels at drawing out emotions. The abstract plot never felt alienating, and the minor technical issues did little to deter my enjoyment of this short experience. Vane is available on Steam starting July 23rd.